Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine and safe. In today's class, we are going to learn English Grammar, Chapter 3, Nouns. You have already learned about nouns in Class 2. Do you remember that? Everything around us has a name. Nouns are naming words for person, place, animal, and thing. In today's class, we are going to learn three kinds of nouns. They are proper nouns, common nouns, and collective nouns. You have already learned the difference between proper nouns and common nouns in last year. So let's recall what is proper noun and common noun. The name of a person, place, animal, or thing in general is called a common noun. For example, doctor, path, tiger, pencil are general names for person, place, animal, and thing. Common nouns do not begin with a capital letter. All common nouns have their plural forms. Now, let's see what is proper noun. Proper noun is a special name given to a person, a place, an animal, or a thing. All proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Proper nouns have no plural forms. There are some examples for proper nouns are given in page number 8. You must read them carefully. Next, we are going to discuss exercises. And look at the first exercise. Identify the proper nouns and the common nouns in each of these sentences. So in this exercise, you have to identify which are the proper nouns and common nouns. So let's see which are the proper nouns in the sentences. Revi, Sujada, Shimla, Mrs. Menon, Appu Water Park, Paradise Mall, Park Street, Mona, Taruna, Broadway Theatre, Rajini. So these nouns belong to proper nouns. And you can also notice that proper nouns begin with a capital letter. And which are the common nouns? Watch, father, teacher, games, film, friend, play, cookies, town. So these are the general names for a person, places, and things. Then let's move to next exercise. Rewrite the sentences using capital letters wherever needed. So here you can notice that all the sentences begin with a small letter. You have already learned in the first chapter that a sentence always begins with a capital letter. So first of all, you have to correct the beginning of a sentence with a capital letter. Then next, you have to find out proper nouns. In the first sentence, there are two proper nouns, India and New Delhi. They are special names. You have to use the first letters of India and New Delhi in capital letters. Similarly, find out the proper nouns in each sentence and rewrite the first letter in capital letter. And remember that a sentence is always begin with a capital letter. Next, we are going to learn about collective noun. What is collective noun? Nouns that name a collection of people, animals, or things are called collective nouns. Here are some examples of collective nouns. A herd of cattle, an army of ants, a class of students, a hive of bees, a bunch of keys, a crowd of people. So these are the collective nouns used for people, things, or animals. Let's check the exercise given in page number 10. Here you have to underline the collective noun in each sentence. Here the collective nouns are team, schools, herd, colonies, pack, pod, swarm, bundle, sloth, bunch. So hope you have understood today's class. In this class, you have learned what is noun. Noun is a naming word, and the three types of nouns, they are proper nouns, common nouns, and collective nouns. So all of you learned the definitions and do your exercises carefully. That's all for today. Thank you.